Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome to another vlog. 22 minutes into the vlog. Today we're going to Giants FanFest. I just woke up right now, dude. I'm so fucking tired. I fell asleep late because I was streaming late last night. I gotta wake up early. We're getting ready to leave right now and stuff like that. So I'm gonna go ahead and get dressed, show the fit, then we'll get straight on the road. So I'll see you guys in a minute. Alright, the fit. In my parents' room, got the typical Giants hat I always wear. I got the Oakleys, got the orange Giants jacket, black jeans, and wearing some black and orange shoes. I usually wear my Jordans, but we're gonna be running, hopefully, to get on top for the autographs. So, from now on, you're gonna see transitions going on the road and all that. And that kind of talk to you would be in San Francisco. Peace. Getting ready, go inside. Still have an hour, I believe. This is the orange carpet. Ran a little late, but we're still in good position in line, so I'll be running upstairs. Take some autographs. Got a strata over there. Hello.
How you
doing? Good, and you?
Good.
They even got the silver mark. So worth the jersey, so it could have been written on the number.
Thank you so much. Hello. Who has the most swag on the team? Who has the most swag on the team? Oh, there you go. There you go. Alright, so we got Estrada's autograph and a coach. We're supposed to, dude, I was in line for Crawford, dude. It was so annoying. I was in line for Crawford. The line barely fucking moved, dude. It took like fucking 40 minutes to move 10 feet, dude. So I missed out on Crawford. So we're gonna take a picture soon and hopefully get an autograph soon. So I'll catch you guys in a bit. Over here, next autograph booth right here. I think it's Chaminade. We have to wait 15 minutes, so I don't know if they're gonna rotate yet. But if not, I'll be getting Chaminade's autograph, so I'll be recording that when I get it. Then next will be a picture booth, which will be taken soon. Look, over 25, this looks sick. Oh, this is sick right here. This is so sick. But yeah, so I'll probably get an autograph from Chaminade. And I think another assistant coach, I believe. I don't remember. But then on the other side of the stadium, we'll be taking pictures, which right now is Luis Gonzalez, but I'm waiting for the next one, maybe to see who else comes. And whoever comes there, I'm taking a picture with that person. Then after that, I'll be walking around the whole stadium, just checking a bunch of shit. But yeah. Hello. What up? The ball. How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing great. Excited for the new season.
So am I.
Thank you so much.
That was his ball that rolled under the table.
It got saved.
Hello, the card. Welcome to the Giants.
Thank you.
So excited to have you.
Happy to be here, man.
Oh, yes, we're happy to have you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I got the card right there, and I got the... I believe it's the autograph. I fucking dropped it. My homeboys know I always drop the balls. I sell a lot. My hands are fucking dirty. But yeah, got the balls right there too. And clean my hands are so dirty. But yeah, right there too. I almost dropped it again. I'm a fucking dumbass. But yeah, so now we're next gonna go to the photo booth. I'm just showing this because I don't think I showed it good in the video. So next is the photo booth. Okay, so no picture. Dude, okay, so it was Luis Gonzalez. Then I didn't want to take a picture with Luis Gonzalez. I don't hate him, but I didn't want to take a picture with him. Then we're waiting. Then we're like, watch. Imagine watching it be Lucille. He pulls up, fucking Lucille fucking pops up. I'm like, hell no, peace. Like, dude, like, I don't take pictures with players, bro. Like, what the fuck? It's fucking bullshit. But now we're just gonna walk around the stadium. So, I'll be showcasing the stadium. But dude, that fucking sucks ass. Like, what are the fucking odds? Dude, we're literally just joking. Saying, well, watch it be Lucille, and then fucking motherfucker pops up. Shout out to Lucille, though. I like him. He's the homie for sure, but you know, we're here for players, you know? But yeah, so we'll be walking around the stadium, showing a bunch of shit. But yeah.
There's no crying in baseball.
Grace Cope. Quote. We're in the club level right now. I've walked in here a few times. And I think they're doing interviews over there, I believe. So we're walking around. I'll show some stuff that's cool and all that. So I'll catch you guys in a minute. Got chicken tenders. We'll be eating real fast. Then we'll be working our way to the dugouts and all that shit. Onto the field. Then we'll go over there in the 415 section. So we'll be eating some chicken tenders. They're still in the club level. You guys have probably seen the different videos and stuff like that. Look at these. Champs of award greetings. Well, that's sick.
Championship season of 1921,
22, 23, and 24.
Damn.
Anybody wants to play? Okay.
Perfect. David, what about you? What video games do you
want to play?
When I was growing up, I played a lot of Call of Duty. Kind of typical everybody wants to play Call of Duty. And I wasn't really around for the Fortnite phase in college.
Field level. It's fucking loud in here. We're about to head to the tunnel right now in the dugouts. That's the only time of the year I get to come down here. Which is cool, because you know, I can't afford these. Hopefully one day. But yeah, we're gonna head to the tunnels right now and the dugout, so I'll be showcasing that when we get there. So I'll see you guys in a minute. We're in the tunnels right now. I think the locker room's coming up soon, I believe. So yeah, so I'll showcase when we get to the locker rooms and all that. The locker rooms. All the. That's cool.
They have all like the rules now. And all the different languages.
All the rules. That's sick. A bunch of pictures. Man. Man, that's cool. It's the little things you never see.
I want
to
read this, yeah.
That's cool. No, I remember. Other than the uniform policy. That's sick. All the umpires? Okay, where is he at? Where?
This guy needs to get fired. There we go. Oh, this is sick. Oh, we can walk around this time.
Didn't they take pictures of you when you're sitting on an island?
Oh, that was a long time ago. That was
the locker room.
This is locker room. Oh, the World Series. Look at this. This is fucking sick. They usually don't have like free roam like this back here. That's sick. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, they wrote stuff.
Nope. That's me.
Go down here, right?
Is that where we're going?
Yeah, this leads to the dugout.
Oh.
So here we're walking with the players walk. Down here. This will clean off the dirt when the players and shit. This is sick. I see the little details like this, dude. Oh, this is sick. Over here, I think. Oh, they covered it. I think that's the batting cage, I believe. Some shit like that. Restricted area. Come up here. I know up the tunnel. Well, it's all red dirt. All raining. From the dugout. From the fields right there. It's sick. We're gonna walk on the field too. This is. I always love doing this, dude. It's fucking cool. Hell yeah. Around the field. Dude, I know. It's fucking raining. It's not raining that bad, but it's raining. One year. I'm good. It rained a bad one year before, like really pouring. I didn't come out on the field that year. That was like a couple years ago. While we were on the field. That's basically pretty much it. Yeah, I'll showcase the field a little bit. You know, I love coming to doing this, man. So from now on, I'll be vlogging more of these. It's sick. I always have to come on the field. I know it's raining right now, but I hate getting wet, but I have to come on the field. The only time of the year I get to come on the field. There's some booths over there. The 415 section, I might go over there right now. I'm not sure. It depends. Depends right now. Yeah, dude. Love coming here, man. It's not packed like it usually is. Probably because it's raining and, you know, the off season we had was pretty bad. But, you know, I'll see if I come to any games and all that. And stuff. So we'll see. Just admiring the view. Looks pretty nice in the rain. Over there, the press conference is over there. I think it's live on the radio. Yeah, it's live on the radio right now, KNBR. But yeah, so didn't take a picture with. Oh, I didn't get an autograph from Crawford, man. And they brought the jersey and all that. I should have. I don't know, the line was taking so fucking long. Yeah, I was taking so fucking long, dude. I don't know why I was taking so fucking long, dude. It was so fucking annoying. Like, literally, the line should be moving like that. Like, I stand in that line before, and it usually takes, like, 4 minutes while I was standing at to get an autograph, and it took, like, 30 minutes to move, like, 10 feet. Next you know, he freaking left and all that. But, yeah, I think I'm going to leave the field right now because my mom's ankle's hurting and all that, and she's standing in the rain. I just wanted to, you know, showcase me on the field. But, yeah. If I do head to the 415 section, I'll showcase it, of course. But if not, I'll probably walk you back to the car and call it a day. It was a good day. But yeah, so I'll catch you guys in a second. All right, here I'll showcase this. This is the back center field. A little garden. A little cool little vibe space right here. Just chill and vibe out. Bunch of food. And a bleacher just riding the scoreboard. And all that. It's cool. All right, here we go. In the 415 section. They just made this last season, I believe, or two seasons ago. I don't remember. It was nice, though. Around the bullpen. The opponent's bullpen, which is cool. It was so sweet. All right, the Barry Bonds. home run record? Hell yeah. It was sick. Sweet. He has a free hat and a scarf. Pretty sick. And down there we got skee ball, a bunch of shit. There's like exclusive stuff. I guess the food and beer is cheap down here too, which is cool. So yeah. So there's more stuff over there. So I guess all this is $4.50 now. Used to be just bleachers exclusive. But I guess it's all considered $4.50 now. Some stuff over there is a big ass line, which I'm not gonna wait in that line. It's in the rain. Yeah. Right there, the World Series, three World Series trophies. There, and then the back is usually the rings. I think it's the rings, but it's blocked off right now. Over there, you can buy Game U stuff and all that. But yeah, we're heading out right now, so probably catch you guys around the car because I bought some mystery bags. So I'll catch you guys back in the car. All right, we got two mystery bags. Let's see if we get $40 for two. Let's see. Hope it's good.
I told you. Everybody foam finger. Got one of these.
Got a foam finger. It was like a poster. Oh! That's the giveaway they went to.
Oh, that's the one that, yeah.
Yeah, that was retirement day. Jacob got that one.
Okay, cool.
Sick. I wanted that one.
Well, look at how they bent it.
I know. I'm fine. I can straighten it out. Huh? I can straighten it out. That's sick. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, almost fell. What's that? The GoFundMe or the fundraiser thing? The penis bobblehead.
That's cool. Like that one.
Levi's. That was a cool one. Is that it?
Nope. All right.
Oh, giant shirt. XL. Ooh, my size.
Cool.
Sweet.
All
right. One more? And bouncy ball. Sweet. All right, now it's my turn. I'm assuming it's the same poster. Oh, no. It's different. It's a different poster, I think. Actually. Oh no, you wanna open it? I think it's the same poster. We'll see. Oh yeah, it's the same poster. Yeah. That one's better.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that one's way better. Same poster, the bus supposed to post we just saw 2 seconds ago. Phone finger.
I told you, everybody had one.
Same shirt.
Oh, did we get the same bag?
And I got a Brandon Belt.
Oh,
bobblehead.
Oh,
the
sweet.
Captain. A cool one.
That's a cool one.
And last, same things, yeah.
We got that's the it. Same stuff.
All right, I'm fucking addicted. I bought another one. All right, we know that poster is already. Should be the posing one again, so I'm not gonna bother looking at that. Oh, it's a Baz bobblehead. Same foam finger. Oh, it's a sick ass about Star Wars one.
Oh, you got a Star Wars one? That wasn't the one we wanted, was it?
Star Wars Crawford. Oh, this one's sick. All right.
That's a badass one.
Fuck yeah, that is.
All right.
Hell yeah. Then yeah, same t-shirt.
This wasn't the one that when we came on Star Wars Day that we
went. All right, so we're leaving. You know, we showcase some autographs, some pictures. You know, the stadium, the dugout and all that, the field. It was cool to show you guys the stadium, especially for you guys that don't live here. Or visited the stadium before. But yeah, I still got some goodie bags, got some cool bobblehead and stuff like that. It was fun. I come to this every year. So hopefully they keep doing it again. But yeah, so maybe I'll go a few games this year. I don't know, we'll see. But for sure, next FanFest I'll be recording again. But yes, it's still raining. And yeah, that's pretty much it. We're heading back to the car right now. We're gonna go home on all that. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog right here. Hope you guys do enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.